right? So Samchu just 3-0 Shin Paul's and resets bracket instantly. Yeah, we got grand finals, melee doubles. I'm getting ready to go on right now.
Samchu is just looking dominant right now, man.
It's a blessing that the Elephant of Dreams is not a legal stage in doubles.
But just because it's small, but because the melee actually happens to lag a little bit.
Yeah, for a minute.
Yeah, on that stage. So, it's just best to get it.
And J-Pop's already dying. Hasn't even been 10 seconds, but, you know, whatever. The class.
That one kind of flew over my head. G-R Smash, top 10, 5 stops. Even worse, top 65. Insane how quick some people can die, especially 2 seconds to a rest.
G-R Smash made some good videos. Just check it out, guys, whenever you have time.
Also, check out the Austin Sports League.
Yeah, no, we stream locally. We do our best for the community. Any sort of love you guys can give to us, it's welcome. But back to the match. And we have a switch in roles this time. Eric is the one going in, and Apul is a bot. Like I was saying, is this a new meta? Do they switch roles every time they play someone different?
I don't think anything changed from 3 matches ago. This one's looking a whole lot more even than last time. Wow.
That's what I'm saying. Like, was there a switch in roles again?
That was the cleanest whistle.
Because look at that. Eric's going in. Abgul's just staying back, charging, spacing. Wave dash back shield.
I think I blocked myself. Nobody's going to see what I'm doing. My eyes are barely even showing this way.
Oh my god.
So serious, man. The top one is the tightest of the season. And I tried everything in the book system. I tried Vitamon. I tried hot cheese pizza.
Did any of them work?
Apparently not. If anything, it's made it a whole lot worse.
You heard it there, folks. Back to the drawing board.
And back to the match as well. It's now Fox, looking like he's on his last breath.
You know.
Gosh, God, Marth goes flying to a distance that no Marth can go.
The Fox just getting wrecked, you know. Shin's trying his best, but I don't know. You can only keep Abdul at bay for so long. You're getting killed at zero by Eric. You know.
Yeah. You're right. Marth's in two stocks.
Well, we have some scrims on the other side at the moment.
Something really hype must have happened off stream.
And what is this? I turned my eyes for 1 minute.
The Fox drops.
And the Fox is dead. What is going on, J-Fox? What is going on? You know, Shin plays Mark. Well, he's been keeping up with the Mark. What is going on? You know, J-Fox. Look like he has to do some soul searching.
I didn't know. He sure had to try and air dodge to avoid that forward smash.
The Fox looks like it's not working. Yeah, you know. Are we gonna see the switch to Falco, or is the Fox gonna keep it up with the Fox?
Probably gonna keep Falco. I'm just gonna just keep Foxing and Foxing. Falco ain't going.
But it's not, the Fox is not working. He's getting destroyed. You know, he's losing his thoughts as if he was playing Falco. How is that possible?
So you might as well just.
You might as well stick it up with Falco.
Maybe if he goes down. Too old.
Again, he has the highest percent. What is going on? Why is he dying so much?
5 seconds. Not that high, but far.
And high save by Shen.
In the forward smash. Slithering like a snake here.
Shen to prove vastly
things.
Yeah, definitely. Pop's looking a little lost. Up tilting in front of Samus and Shield. Getting grabbed by his own teammate. What is going on? You know? Yeah, and you're dead. How? How? How, G?
I need an explanation. Listen, I can't
explain. I'm inside me. What is going on? Pops, what is going on? I need answers.
That was definitely a turn.
Mess up smash, gets grabbed.
I don't know what's going on. He probably should have just shot him.
Does he need the Snickers? Does he need something?
The three musketeers?
Because it's not looking good, you know. It's not looking good. J-Pop's dying in less than 2 seconds.
I don't want to be like that, but...
Looking rough. You're looking rough, son. I never. This Fox dying is a feast puzzle. Oh my god, you just got back in the stage. How are you dead already? Like I've been saying, G, are we gonna see the switch to Falco? The Fox is obviously not working. I don't know. Beyond. Beyond. It wasn't even close. So,
I don't know.
Look at this. He's dead. How do you die that fast as Fox? Are we gonna see the Falco? Last time. I know, but David's going too much. Ice wing. The way I see it, I look in for the optimal scenario for me and my teammate. If I don't see the risk reward in my favor, I'm gonna run. But let's get back to the match. Pop sticking with the Fox.
As a matter of fact, we're gonna see double Fox.
Oh, wow. Are we gonna see the return? The double Fox is looking good right now. But then J-Pop died again.
I don't know if he died.
How is he dying so fast? Like, oh, yeah, definitely. Yep.
Nice.
Yep.
Definitely.
Now, Shen Gang doing what he has to do. Oh, I'm missing for the side.
What did he take, Lewis?
Yeah, you know. If I don't, who will?
He's so proficient in this bar, yeah. Sweet spot.
No fail. You know, Apu has been reborn. Come on. So my teammate, I don't know what he's doing. It's up to me.
Definitely fishing for him.
Look at that!
Oh my god!
Abkul going off right now! Oh my goodness!
Sniped!
Said dead shot, 0% accuracy.
That was amazing. Way into the blast.
Can she get this edge guy? Elric's been missing a lot of edge guys. I mean, they're still winning, but no, I don't know what's going on.
No, seriously. watching your videos all the time. The commentator. All black with the red t-shirt. The most visible thing on him right now.
Hey, you gotta make it exciting.
Gotta make it interesting. I mean, it's not pretty.
Guys, I know you guys want to learn about this game, but I doubt you will be bored. Full of history lesson.
History. That forms his history, you know. And now his partner's talking his history. Now his partner's
Abu is saying it's another chapter in the book. You know. Chapter 6, how to carry your teammate from the top.
So, go on.
And Pops, the first time, is the only one alive, immediately gets Cactus. Oh, God. Oh, no, not like this.
That's it.
Not like this.
Oh, my gosh. Holy Warrior Pops.
The Pop
all the way off. He literally sprouted wings.
Elric's the one popping off, but I gotta give it to my man, Abkul. You know?
I gotta give it to this guy. He's going crazy.
Yeah.